tell the whole community of Israel.
This cup is the new covenant in my blood.
This love is something that must issue forth in service. And that's the whole purpose and why he did what he did.
Thank you. supper, break ye bread with chosen friends. He obeys the law's directions, even though the old law ends. Now he hands the 12 a new bread, his own flesh with their flesh cleansed.
Let us press through faith's consent. So if you brought your orders of worship along, let us all sing together. Come adore this wondrous presence.
Welcome to stay and pray this evening. Chapel will be open, of course, quite a while. You're welcome to spend some time in quiet prayer and praise and reflection, and also there's a kind of fellowship at the gathering space as well.